And welcome back. Last episode, we found out Terra's alive. Just entirely by chance. Not that I'd expect that, but hey. Curiosity, looking on the map. Minus fucking doodly well. Aura Bolt does a lot of damage to this guy. Yeah, I wonder if the Fire Knuckle hits him hard. 666 damage. Okay, save and learn Float. Actually, wait. There's some shit I want to do. Fuck. Almost forgot what I was supposed to do. Besides fight these guys. It's all fuckulated. Come on. Okay, fine. Fuck you, Saban. Fucking Blitz. There we go. Better. And yay, sleeping bags. Actually, yeah, I'm just gonna use two of them. And then I'm gonna do this part. Because we're supposed to talk to Terra. And I fucking brain farted that. All fuckulated. Some excuse I'm taking. Okay, so Kefka made an army of Batman. Just out of this. What are you doing standing in front of it? You know, you could protect the kids by keeping them inside. You fell right into that hole! You stood right in the fucking line of fire! Fucking idiots! Who's this jackass? Oh, Dwayne? Well, where's Brando? Okay, whatever. Yeah, that makes perfect sense, Terra. Okay, I thought just walking out triggered what I was trying to do. Nice to see what I fucking know. Funbaba. Yeah, as Terra by herself, let him kick your ass. Huzzah. Oh yeah, thanks for the exposition, Terra. Let's see if I have bio. No good, huh? I might as well just cast fire on you. Fuck it. I'm gonna get fuckulated here anyways. Because if you let him kick your ass, then Saban and Celis will come out. Because those are my current party members. Oh, yeah. Just got fucking zapped. Yeah, see that? I'm actually going to use poison on him. Gonna have Saban use pummel. And hope for the best. Oh, I just got Falcon punched. Kinda. Actually, come to think of it. Yeah, poison. Let's see if I can suplex him. Every boss fight, I'm gonna try to suplex. Motherfucker suplexed a demon! Zappity doodah. While Celis' turn comes up, I'm just gonna suplex him again. Because we're gonna be back here anyways. Oh, Blowfish. I hate that attack. I am fucking... Yeah, if one of my guys here takes a hit from Blowfish right now... Get back here! I want to suplex you! Bitch. That was easy. Okay, whatever. I'd assume she just found out what PMSing is. Oh yeah, and we got Magicite out of that. The Fenrir. X-Zone Warp and Stock. And MP plus 30%? Yeah, I'm slapping that on. Give Saban Madwin back. Yeah, next time I'm gonna come here with a full party. Because that'll be after I get the airship. That'll be after I get more mobile. Instead of just being a fucking grunt on foot. That kind of shit. Alrighty then. Fuck. Alright, Fire Dance, do your thing. Oh, it already did its thing. Awesome. Oh, there is it. Awesome. The Chocobo is the noblest of creatures. Okay. Come on, giant chicken ostrich. Time to traverse the dystopian terrains of this godforsaken shithole we now call the world. Yeah, man. Giddy the fuck up. I didn't even expect that. Learning something new every day about this game. Love this game. Now we're in another town. Excellent. Alright, we're in Nikea. Nikea, whatever. something or other. Nothing up here. Yeah, this place didn't get hit too bad. That way of judgment's just, you know, very arbitrary sounding. Yeah, 20 of those. Yeah, I still have plenty of tents, I'm good. Oh, even better stuff here. Rune Edge, Flame Saber, Enhancer, Thunderblade, Blizzard. It's all swords here. Diamond Shields. Diamond Vest. Power Sash, Gaia Gear. Diamond Helms. Green Berets. The Bard Hat, the Diamond Shield. Yeah, I think I'll just slap Celis with a Diamond Vest and a Diamond Shield. Probably heavy as fuck, but what the hell? Excellent. Wonder what this kid has to sell now. Yeah, except for the Zephyr Cape. And maybe a Hyper Wrist if you want. Or the Sarnia Ring. There's really zero here that's interesting. Zero in the way of what I want is. Very little. Wasn't there something I was supposed to do? Yeah, I think there was. Jesus Christ, I'm an idiot. Okay. Garrod? Kinda handsome? Who's this bozo? Looks like Edgar. Very stupid anagram. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you lead the way since it's buried. And Celis just sneaks on the boat. I'm assuming manipulating the depth perception of the thieves. Because they're all wearing eye patches. So they're essentially half blind. Which, having them lead the way would make zero sense. Unless they can feel their way through the caves and the monster's going to om nom nom them. Alright, that's done with. Fuck. There we go, go up there. Okay, a remedy. A tent. An elixir, that's even great. That's great, I love elixirs. A revivify. A tent. I'm just gonna rate some shit here. And that'll end the episode. Okay, nothing over there. Because I want to show off the items here. X potion. Yes. Totally want one of those. Phoenix down. Way better than a green cherry. And I'm actually gonna break the video here. After I check this. No. Nothing there. Yeah, I'm gonna save. And break the video. I'll see you in the next part.